And we're back.
Again. Subnautica. Doing it right now. So, first things first, is I've got all the stuff we need for a sea moth. Not only that, but
yeah,
even made mobile vehicle bay. Oh, don't fly away, please. What? I guess you can see how it's deployed then. You know, the excitement that you missed. Yeah, that's what happened.
Get! Come on!
Don't suppose anyone knows how to get on top of this.
Aha!
Oh, Christ. Here we go. Build me a sea moth. Right, well, that's me happy now. Christ, that's how close I was.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, they all just call me Captain. They just know exactly what I like to hear. I've been told I was doing it wrong, and I'm supposed to go where the thrusters are. Although, that could also be lies. I assume they're lies. In fact, I know they're lies. I'm sure I checked that. But maybe I didn't. Whether or not this is gonna work, who knows? Keep an eye out, because apparently this fucking Poseidon likes to steal the sea moths. Which is just rude, if you ask me. Excuse me. That didn't make any sense. I don't know how high it is. We're supposed to go. Wow. Just wow. Wow. Just calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Just gonna make a racket instead. Now I'm assuming it'll be on the bottom. But we'll double check up top first. It looks like a fucking giant thing, right? Don't really? Poor sea moth is just going to get destroyed here. Really? Just... wow. Let's try this, shall we? Oh, how do I exit? Well, our battery's nice. Oh. Too bad, isn't this? Oh, power cell. That is handy. Also, I'm running out of quartz. When I say I'm running out, I literally ran out. Right. I don't want to go anywhere near any of this. Because we've all seen what happens. Apparently it's really obvious. And I think they were just making fun of me. There's nothing obvious about this. See, to me, there's nothing obvious here. Even down there, it's just my death down there. Oh! Excuse me. Ooh, there's another chest. See, I'm picking up stuff from the... picking up stuff from the chest because I don't intend on dying this time round. And all these power cells are mighty handy. I'm not sure if you can charge these. It would be mighty cool if you could. Nope, you can't go inside there. Well, you know what? Seeing as how we've got a sea moth, really. Seeing as how we've got a sea moth, we're gonna go back and, you know, try and build a repair tool to fix it. Because that is just silly.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, what up? Magnesium. crayfish powder, titanium. What? Alright, let us go on an adventure.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Of course, as it gets dark. We'll go in this direction, shall we? What is this? A wee smidgen of a ship, I would say. Excuse me, the fuck was that kind of noise? The sun is setting. Wow. You know what? I was unaware. Again. Oh, fucking. Come on. Where's the. Really? It's not even here? Fuck. Nope. Still suit frag. I don't know what a still suit does. Seaglade. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare to try and escape from. Excuse me. Battery charger.
Seconds.
Yep. We're gonna escape and come back down.
New blueprint acquired.
Yep. Good to know. There you are. Fucking.
Oxygen.
That was close. Floodlights. Go for some fucking floodlights. Chair. Could do with a chair as well. Whatever that is. Another battery charger. Right, I think that's all we need from here.
30 seconds.
Ooh, got some mushrooms. Well, those look dangerous. How far can I go? Oh, 200. We're down 200 meters in this. And I assume it will start taking damage if you get further down than that, which is not exactly. Oh, Christ! Flying amongst popping in mushrooms? Not a great idea. You're not trying to take me on. Are you coming for me? Because you're mighty slow. I think I can outrun you. Don't suppose you guys know where the island is, do you? Nope. Alright then, cheers. What the fuck?
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Yeah, tell me about it. I feel less and less safe just looking down into that fucking void. Let us just, you know, get the fuck out of here. Oh? Are you an island? You look like an island. Oh, we made it. Wait, what? It was really close to this place, how did we not see it before? Right, my fellow islanders! What up? The fuck is that? Nope. I've played Half-Life before, I know exactly what those things are. Fuck that. You head crabs just stay over there. Mainly because I forgot to equip my knife. Insert artifact? What? I don't have an artifact insert. I don't want to touch that in case it just like outright kills me. Self-scan.
Performing self-scan. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
Okay. Why would I want to scan myself? To avoid any of the crabs we meet along the way. Oh, purple aura pets. What's that, dude? Do we keep going? Yeah, we keep going. So I can only imagine this is gonna be horrible. Gonna be horrible. Horrifying things. There's already horrifying things here. Fuck it, we'll go back. Yep, in you go. I even put the purple one in, just like you asked. What is going on? What? Did I just throw that in the ground? What? Where'd it go? Did I just throw my knife away? I know I can't find it. Wow. That's actually kind of annoying. Let's hope there's nothing dangerous in here. Come on. They're talking about us. Wait, does that mean aliens are still alive here? For the date required. Alright then. Can I not just... Okay.
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Okay, you do that. Yep, it's my iron crystal now. Did you think it was going to be yours forever?
Nope.
Can't scan into it here, what the hell? Am I supposed to scan myself any softer in here?
Performing self-scan. The bacterial infection in your system has progressed. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Am I in trouble being in here? Should I hurry?
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
You do that. We're just gonna hurry the fuck along here. Okay.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, I don't have another effect. Maybe it's about time we get the fuck out of here then. Search the rest of the island before we, you know, die. If you're confused, so am I. Don't worry. Remember when we had a knife to defend ourselves with? That was great. I remember that time. Okay, don't go that way. Don't mind me. Yep, don't mind me. Yep, just going. You're about as useless as head crabs, I'll give you that. Yep, good shot. Excuse me? Fuck it, do we go in? We'll go in. Was that a mistake? Am I gonna regret everything I've ever done? Sure, we'll pick up that. What can we do with that? Nothing. Oh, we're on a different... Oh, we're on a different island. Well then. Oh, I think this is where we can get some of the cool stuff. I'm never going to find my way back to that teleporter, am I? Faint energy... Scanner room? Well then. Just have a scanner room, shall we? Reinforced dive suit fragment? Alright then. Scanner room. Reinforced dive suit. You're doing alright for yourself, bulkhead. Reinforced dive suit. Oh, you know what, we've got all new stuff. Oh, oh. Scanner room, yeah, that's what we needed.
New blueprint acquired.
Indoor grow bed?
New blueprint acquired.
Observatory? Oh, and I definitely can't remember the way back to that teleporter. We are in all kinds of danger about that. By any chance, is that where we need to go? Oh, look at this place. Is that the one we want? Is that the big one we want? Of course, it's a bunch of crabby things. No. Peace out. Home skillets. Yep. I'm not lost, I don't know what you're talking about. See, I had all under control. You go away to get a drink, and then all of a sudden, crabs start attacking you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Just reverse our way out of here. Wow. Just fucking turn straight into me, why don't you, ya prick? We just want silver. Come on! Scanner room seems so cool.
30 seconds.
Gold. Really? Gold again? You okay? I mean, like, 10 points, but Jesus. Oh my god! Jesus! Do you mind? You rude bastards. Yeah, no, I see you. You have fun over there. I don't think you quite fit over here, mate. Oh yeah, no, you're so horrifying, but, you know, like, look, good luck with this thing. Yeah, oh, so scary now. Kinda creepy, but not as scary. Okay. Hide behind here, though. Here's me thinking it was gonna be a day without you. But no, Poseidon decided to show up and scare the shit out of me very silently. There's no need to come back. Yeah. Yeah, what are you gonna do now? Stupid bastard. I think he's gone now. But, you know. I didn't expect him to be here in the first place. Oh, fuck. Someone is firing off grenades. I'm not sure I'm appreciating it. Okay. Oh, mate. Very nice. Well, we'll have a grand arcing view of our base, shall we? Is that what that thing is? Is that what they're really called? That big bastard. Oh, you are far too close to my base. Well, hi. Oh, hi. Duncan, he's having none of your set. Oh. Well, he's gone. Oh, no. Don't eat the pooping things. I wouldn't recommend it. Also, don't go that direction. No, don't go that direction. No, 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 no. Yeah, you go that way. And don't follow me. Yeah, you just keep screaming. Hi.
Hi.
You just coming in while I'm recording, are you?
Is this a bad time?
I was literally about to stop as well. So I thought I would sense it.
Guess who's a cameo in this episode?
Yeah, I thought I'd let you come in since I wrecked your last one.
Alright then, I'm crashing episode something, who fucking knows then. Hi everyone!
Trying to pick up the boomerangs.
You just need the Nick magic to... What?
Boomerangs.
Boomerang?
Yeah. You know, that perfect fighting weapon for underwater.
No!
It's actually
not even when you got boomerangs in that game.
Well, as pleasant as his visit has been, say goodbye.
Yeah, I think I should go now.
No, I mean, I'm ending the video. I'm about to just speak to the chat. Yeah, like literally came to the end of the video, and then you called. It's like, okay.
bye everyone.
Wow, what a fucking end.
Congrats! The one where everything went well then.